USA, it means a great deal. And not only did you make it to the summer, you need to make it to the guests. And at the end of the day, what we're here about and what makes this special, we're not all going to have an island. There's nothing wrong with that. We're not going to be able to do it. It's an honor to be here. It's about a young man and a young woman that made the decision to go into harm and play with the Americans. They come in as a young man and a young woman because it is a choice to them. And the presence that they have in the living room is it's not a career. It's one of our lives. It's an order that they have. When you look at it, you want to gravitate towards it. So to your captain and your leader, congratulations on the unit. Congratulations on who you are. But most importantly, congratulations on your community. And our entire country's happy. With that, what I'd like to do is talk about our football coach. Monk has been with us for a couple of years now. And the thing that I talk about in terms of wrestling is the standards. And there's a standard in wrestling. There's a standard in academic. There's a standard in military. There's a standard in the field. And what Coach Monk has done is he's holding everyone on our test in that standard. We're not going to do this on every way to get your existence. Everyone's going to have existence. We're not going to do this on every way to get your march to the It's about being the best you can be. It's about giving your all in everything that you do. And for that reason,